time saya dalam bus on the way dari KL nak ke Ipoh tu, saya dah nak sampai Ipoh tu, memang saya dah... Time sign KL tu, saya tak tengok jadual apa tau. Kita macam time tu kan kita terdesak sangat, nak sangat keluar sebab banyak sangat problem dengan situasi yang berlaku tu. Kita orang dah keluar. Bila dah keluar time tu, kita bubble camp. So, bila duduk kat bilik tu, bila tengok jadual dia, baru saya perasan. First game, derby match untuk KL. KL dengan Selangor. Second game, lawan Perak. Team yang saya membesar, yang tak pernah saya keluar daripada mana-mana, saya memang main untuk team itu je. So saya kena lawan team tu dalam second game. So memang satu keadaan yang sukarlah untuk saya kan, sebab kita baru datang satu team, kita nak dapat motivation dia, nak dapat semangat dia, susahlah. So bila lawan Perak tu, kita punya semangat, saya punya semangat bukan nak kalahkan pasukan Perak, saya punya semangat tu saya nak bagi dia orang satu pengajaran, nak tunjukkan kepada dia orang yang dia orang telah menghancurkan satu keluarga yang harmoni sebelum ni, yang erat, yang macam penuh dengan sayang, kasih sayang kan. Diorang telah pecahkan satu benda yang tidak boleh didapatkan atau dibelikan oleh duit.
Hai. Ba. Ba.
First time saya masuk dressing room away dalam stadium Perak, saya rasa macam awkward, dia macam ganjil kan, perasaan ganjil kan, dia tak syok.
Kami lah tahu dressing room away.
Macam selama saya duduk Perak, saya tak pernah masuk. Time kita training ke apa, saya tak pernah masuk dressing room away. So itu adalah kali pertama saya masuk dressing room away. So masuk padang pun dalam sebelah lain ni kan. So perasaan dia sedih lah.
It's, for us, it's helping that we have depth, because first half we didn't have lots of players that were ready to play Super League. So with two of them, we have definitely depth in our squad, and we have now 15, 16 players that can play anytime Super League. So this one helping us, of course, for them. This is like home pitch, they play a few years here, so they will feel, I believe they will feel good here and they can play good game. Perak had lots of changes, there are different foreigners, even lots of local players are different at that time, so maybe they need a little bit time to gel in together because too many changes, but I can see that they have good fighting spirit, and I think they will go all out today.
I'm not afraid of them, everything is about us, okay? Be hungry, be focused 90 minutes. It's second game in 3 days. There will be second half, will be lots of mistakes. Okay, just focus, talk to each other, whatever is happening in the game. Don't think, even if you score the goal, I don't want that they score the goal, but just remember, match will be counted only after 90 minutes. Yes. So don't think about anything else before, okay? Focus, let's go, let's win the game. Yeah.
Nomor 7, Romel Morales. Nomor 8, Zafri Yahya. 9, Giancarlo Gallifugo. 17, Ivan Santaria. 19, Kay Faltiman. 21, Kenny Palrash. 24, Nick Muhammad Syarul Azim. 27, Hanin Azman. Dan 28, selaku ketua pasukan, Paulo Josu.
Come on, come on, come on! 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 Come on, Pakat yang masih lagi tanpa sebarang jaringan, dan kemudiannya satu percubaan dari jarak jauh yang dilakukan oleh Uzo dan Roslan. Bujur Kevin Mendoza siap sedia di situ untuk menepis keluar.
Everybody look!
Ke sebelah tepi, dan satu tackle yang agak keras dilakukan di situ oleh Kenny Palaraj, bekas pemain Perak.
Time game kita tak boleh nak fikir kawan ke tali. Kalau kita nak fikir pun, kita punya style dia tali. Time tu emosi dia lain, kita tengah main. Tackle-tackle lah, lepas tackle keluar minta maaf. Macam tu je lah. Takkan lebih pergi nak tackle lepas tu, eh ni member saya lah, tak boleh tackle. Mana boleh macam tu, makan-makan dulu. Nanti baru sembang.
When you're supposed to stop the ball nicely alone, when you're supposed to pass the ball, nobody around you, you giving one touch. Nobody telling anything. You see now, you can receive the ball, there was nobody. You did header, okay, no issues. Somebody just telling something. Earlier you have ball, Hadin completely free on the left. Boom. Out. Relax. I tell you, this game will be 90 minutes. It's a tough match. They are fighting. They are aggressive in this running.
We need more confidence. Confidence. We are not confident.
The main thing, communication. We don't have communication. We all are quiet. I want to hear you. Gigi, I want to hear you. And stop.
Menariknya tentang game ini, kedua-dua pasukan saling menyerang. Partiban berjaya mengatasi tackle yang dilakukan, membuat cross ke hadapan pintu gol. Kembali semula dihantar ke bahagian tengah untuk Paulo Jose. Rembatan jarak jauh sedikit saja melewati pintu gol.
Banyak sangat faktor pada masa tu. Bagi saya satu-satunya adalah terdesak sangatlah. Kita orang nak menang kan. Lagi satu, game tu Azri Ghani pun banyak save. Kita bukan nak cakap kita tak ada peluang, banyak peluang kita. So dia punya perform dia banyak save, dia ada satu top court angle dia save bola banyak sangat, dia buat save juga. Bagi saya, saya berikan terbaik kepada pasukan KL pada perlawanan tu lah.